Hello and welcome everyone into this weekend's test server video where I'll present you two games from there. This test server was a special one because we had unusual indicators in the hangar screen showing screen resolution, FPS, etc. We also had robot speedometer during matches, and in the Battleland screen we had another panel showing lag counts and average FPS. I wonder if it would be good to have these features or any of them in live server. Maybe they could be optional, like toggle on if you want to see them and toggle off if you don't want to. I believe it would be cool. Let me know what you think down below. By the way, for those interested, I will leave stats of Typhon and test server links down in the description box. For now, take care until I see you in my next video.